Me again. How are you? How are all the my fans? Okay, I got a little bit to talk, to say. I'm so thankful for everyone who watched my video. It's really unexpected. Got about 200 overviews. Thank you so much. Love you. I love you. Okay. So another thing is, today I'm going to cook lemon chicken. So this one I already marinate. That means I already salted it with this one soya salt siyao, and then this one is the peppers, and then this one is the salt. Okay. So ingredient is only here lah, very simple today. And this is so nice, so fresh. So okay, now I'm going to put in an egg. Okay, so I have now put in an egg. Okay, put in an egg, then put in a flour. Okay. So now I'm going to massage them together. Okay, after this we're going to fry with the oil. Okay, 我又来啦. Okay, 首先我要非常感恩感谢所有去 like 我的 video 的人, 去 share 我的 video 的人, 非常感恩, 感谢你们, 爱你们哦, 爱你们的。 Okay, 我今天来做这个柠檬鸡。 Okay, 这个我已经是 刚才我放盐, 酱油, 胡椒粉, 然后我去 腌住 半个小时了, 然后刚刚我打了鸡蛋, 一粒鸡蛋, 面粉, 现在我要去炸了。 Okay, 我们去看怎么样煮。 This is lemon, sugar, and soya sauce, and that's all. Three items. 三样了哈, 柠檬水, 然后我就放下去煮咯, 滚了我就放这个菜咯, 这菜。 I put some custard powder, so to okay, it's boiled, it's cooked already, 煮起来了，那我们就把它淋下去了，就把它淋下去这样咯。
各位粉丝煮好了，很简单的。如果有喜欢吃柠檬鸡的，请你分享一下吧。好，这个就是当当当当。好味，好味，我吃一个看看。你吃一个看。嗯。哎，I
love it。
好吃，好吃。是什么味道？有酸吗？礼貌，礼貌。有酸吗？Lemon taste。嗯。
有酸啊，酸就好吃啊。
好好，good good。